Michael, thank you for joining us today. We're at the One-to-One conference in London. Now, some major news that's come out. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Well, the plant's up and running, producing tungsten concentrate. The grades are very good for what's effectively the first month of production, and we're up and away.
So obviously that's a key milestone for you that's there. What are the next stages for you?
Well, production translates into shipments, translates into revenue, translates into profitability. So we're very much focused on mining very successfully and running the plant very successfully. That's going to deliver production, shipments, and revenue and profits.
So what sort of scale can we look at?
So we've just completed construction on budget of the T2, 2 million tonnes of ROM feed to the plant. That's going to translate into around about $20 million per annum of EBITDA, earnings before interest and tax and depreciation. So that's a good, strong cash flow, and that's for a company that's got a market cap of $30 million. So we've got very strong earnings that are going to come out of the plant that we just completed building.
So obviously we're at the One-to-One conference today. What's the key message you're trying to get across to people?
We're there with plant construction. We're there with the startup of production from the new plant. We're seeing our costs low. We're seeing our mining plan going very much to plan, and that's going to generate strong cash flows for the company.
And the One-to-One conference, how's that been for you?
It's good. I mean, I think with all the uncertainties of the world of UK politics, there's still a layer of pessimism around, but hopefully by the time we get to Cape Town, things will be much more positive.
Super. Well, Michael, thanks.